Anybody who watches my channel knows that I love to make wine out of all the wrong things. I was thinking, you know, you can make wine out of honey, why not maple syrup? So, I took 32 ounces of maple syrup and a cup of sugar, and I melted it into a gallon of water. I added some yeast, and now it's a year later. The question is it any good? Let's give it a try. I have not run this through a bottling filter. And it looks pretty clear. It's a pleasant color. It smells like wine. Let's give it a taste. Now that's really interesting. I would describe it as a dessert wine. It has just a hint of maple syrup, but with some complexities. Though I do think if I do this again, I'm only going to put a half a cup of sugar in rather than a full cup. But you know, the real test is, what do other people think about it?